This video is brought to you by my cousin Tommy. I didn't get a chance to be around the con this year, so my cousin Tommy recorded some videos for me, so I hope you enjoy.
go. Another roll of wrap in. Grease tank. Load and wrap. Clean and grease the headers. Broken spindles right here. I have to replace those in the morning. And the cleaner these are, the better they work. And make sure that the spindles stay clean. Well, that's one. Five more to go. And the header is clean, so I guess it's time to grease it. Well, the day has come. Last day of harvest for these machines. Hopefully. Let's see how it goes. The cotton harvest has come to an end.